What's happening, guys? Hope you're all okay. Just walked out of the gym now. Signed up to this gym here in Paphos, quite close to where I'm staying, so that's handy. But yeah, welcome to episode 9 of Road to the Show. It's never too late. So I've literally just done chest and 20 minutes cardio. Sticking with my 20 minute cardio plan like I usually do. But yeah, the chest session was pretty tough. I'm not used to training in this heat. It's like 38 degrees or something, so, and there's no aircon in there either, which is nice. But yeah, I'm in there getting it done. I apologise as well for it being a short video, but I'm on holiday and I just want to enjoy it. So at least I'm getting in there and I'm videoing a few things of what I can do. So. But I don't want to intrude. I'm not sure even if I'm allowed to video in there either, so we'll see. We'll see if I get told off or not. I also train calves as well. Like I say, I want to start doing that in every session that I can now, so even if it's just 10 minutes, at least I'm just getting them in there and making them grow. So yeah, chest, calves, 20 minutes cardio and done. Anyway guys, like I say, catch you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Cheers.
Across the heart, how does it feel to have life from the start? I can't confess, the first day we met, I thought it was something I'd never regret. And it's heartbreaking what you meant to me. Squeezing your sword as it bursts in your fist, bloody dripping blood from your fingertips. And now that you kill me, will you wash your hands free of this blood today? I still feel the pain. How am I supposed to feel? I feel like nothing is real. You brought me down on my knees. And now you tell me that you're leaving. You never gave a reason. I should have known right from the start, 'cause that's just how you are. Tell you that I'm moving on. I'm better off than I was before. I know you want me to settle the score, but my words for you aren't worth wasting my breath. With my heart in your hands, you crushed it to death. And now that you kill me, will you wash your hands free of this blood today? It's always been